take them in, Vic.
Nowadays, so they're all coming, can you do, no.
What do they want you to do?
What do they want? Me down, way down.
On the price,
down.
Yeah.
So like this guy here. Mm-hmm. If I said 30 something, they'd say, whoop, can you do 20? 27. They start going too low, then I do like the old man on Pawn Stars. I start going up. No, yeah, well, stop. You know.
Then you're. It's not art anymore. It's just.
It's not just a rock. It's the intellectual property on the rock.
Yeah.
I found out the hard way. I did a spray can on one time. It turned so dark from the solvent base, the ink blacked out. It just disappeared. I threw it in the bay. It looked terrible. And she won't sell it.
Yeah.
She won't sell it. And she's made cards for people that I've heard people say, you buy a card like that, especially shop, you pay over $100 for it.
Right.
Vodka Indie Fader. It's at roughly 30 millimeter. So I'm gonna back it off. 14. Hoya ND8, that's at 14 millimeter. And that's the vodka at 14 millimeter. Vodka at 5.6. Bob Midway, 14 millimeter. Oh yeah, Pro ND.